Hey guys, I'm re-tipping my Yamatanukis after you catch a couple fish. This will rip out. So what I'm doing is melting down some of my old plastics. Put that in the microwave for about a minute or so on a small batch. Take in some cold water, put it on some paper, and these things are good to go again.